They said it couldn't be done, but Saddleback Maine made it happen. It's basically gonna be a Huck Fest, and you're gonna.
Wow! Sweet, we cool. What we get together and do our thing.
I'm Joe McLafferty. I'm 17 years old.
My name's Eric C. John.
Hey, my name's Ralph Gallagher with Ravex Motorsports, right here.
Hey, I'm Joe Hines.
I'm up here with the Ravex crew today, up here at Saddleback Mountain.
Here at Saddleback today to go rally the ski.
Killer setup.
Tear up the mountain. It's gonna be sick.
I'm the train park builder at Saddleback.
I'm stuck in Archer.
Looks like a pretty good setup. Pretty excited.
Not too many people give us permission to actually come and ride a ski mountain. Just got the first booter made for the day and trying to get all the angles right. We're gonna hit it, try it out, and see how she goes. I'd say probably 80, 90 feet, maybe.
If this guy makes it over that, he's the man.
It's off that 70.
Wide open,
yeah, wide
and
open.
That may not be enough.
That's not bad. Let's push it back.
I'm pretty pumped we got the opportunity to use.